Wait for John to finish his hot cup of coffee.
I wish